Hi, my name is Samantha Ballerston, and I am going to be fabricating this chicken leg thigh portion. Got my boning knife, just gonna flip it over and locate the bone. I don't have any gloves. That's why I'm doing this like this. Normally I would use gloves. Thank you for reminding me. Random citizen.
You're welcome.
Now I'm just gonna make some cuts along the bone just to expose it. I'm gonna let gravity do the work for me as I shave it down. Just trying to get it around this little nodule, little joint. You see, it's coming nice and loose. And there we go. Got one of the breast pieces. Got it removed, and we're gonna do the next one.